Hi, today I want to talk about the Watchman procedure. This is a procedure that we do on patients who have a condition called atrial fibrillation. AFib, or atrial fibrillation, is a condition that is an arrhythmia, generates in the left upper chamber of the heart, and it puts the patient at risk of having blood clots and leading to strokes. So typically, we put the patient who have atrial fibrillation on blood thinners. Some patients cannot take blood thinners for a long period of time because of bleeding and some other reason, and the alternative nowadays is a procedure called the Watchman. Watchman is a device that we put through an incision in the groin, through the vein, and we put a little plug that can block the chamber that generates the blood clots and protect the patient from having a stroke if they cannot take blood thinners for a long period of time. The recovery from this procedure usually is one overnight stay in the hospital, and then they can go home on blood thinners for about 6 weeks, and majority of patients can stop the blood thinners after 6 weeks.